Sends this one deep to left field, way back, and there it goes. It's gone. Yasmany Tomas, El Tanque, that's his eighth, and it's 3-2 D-backs. That's a good matchup for Tomas. He's hitting 320 against lefties this year. Tomas gets another one up in the air. This is way back. Ho-ho! Yasmany Tomas homers in consecutive at-bats. That's number 9, and it's 7-2 D-backs.